Maya, what's this called? Maya, what's this called? Longshan Temple, I think. Robert? Robert? We'll stay here. Longshan Temple.
Prayer service going on. They're chanting. Offer some incense up.
Koi Pond and the Longshan Temple. I know Colonial Williamsburg is probably a bit restored, but I kind of like that stuff, you know? I worked at the Liberty Bell when I was in college.
Really?
The summer before I was... No. The Liberty Bell was... Maya, look at this. Oh, look at that. I guess they feed them, these guys?
No, they make them into meat.
These are rats. What about them? Those are food.
Right. There's his meal.
His food.
You got the whole chain right there.
Oh, my gosh. Wow. Not a lot of Western faces on that famous picture.
Yeah, right. Tom Cruise is not on
this. Tom Cruise couldn't make it on this trip. Shandong, Taipei. What do you think, Maya? You like Shandong?
Yes.
What do you call it?
Shandong.
This is your favorite neighborhood. And that's the apocalyptic building right now.
But that's a
terrible neighborhood. Another Japanese colonial building. Just go. The Novotel Hotel in Taiwan. Last day here.
Really?
Nice hotel. It's got really cool stuff. Coolest thing being this little This is the shower. Taking a shower. They call it magic glass. So you have it off. Magic glass on, and you can see the TV from your shower. Pretty cool. I like them all. And this is the commode here. Pretty sharp little hotel. For $130 a night. Magic glass off. Magic glass on. There you go. Lobby of hotel. Really nice place. Tell you what, I'm done. There's the Taiwanese Jim George. Just kidding. Just kind of look like them. Out there was the music festival last night they had. Which is kind of weird because you're right next to an airport. Wondering who comes out to just buy an airport hotel.